$6, so let's see what happens.
There's Lucky Ducky.
Let's see what happens here.
Sorry, I turned that off. All right, I'm gonna start off with six. Something good. Stay. I do nothing at six. Oh shoot, I bet one. I didn't mean to do that. Could be bars. It's gonna go red and give me bars, so that saved us, so that's good. Mixed bars, that is. Thank you for that, Lucky Ducky. That was a good save there. Let's go back to four. I'm gonna do six all the way out. All right, guys, that was Lucky Ducky. Maybe next time, guys. We'll see you on my next video. All right, guys, I'm right here at Crazy
$5 in here, and I'm gonna do $5 max spread. Let me turn this camera around, see what we can do.
Nice to have you. All right, guys, let's see. I'm gonna do a $5 max spread here. Try to scoot this back some so y'all can see the bingo card. Trying to do the best that I can there. It's a very uncomfortable situation for me, but that's what I have to do for the ones that do like to see that bingo pattern from time to time. I can do that. When I have my small little monopod / selfie stick that I can use, and not my big, huge tripod and my longer monopod. So this one is the one that hurt my shoulder at the beginning, but I've had a good break on it, so we can do it again. Or try it again. Let's go red here. Let's go. Come on. Give us a good card. Going to be mixed bars. Thank you for that. Come on, let's get a good show for the viewers. Come on, crazy chair. And last spin. Stay by the cherry. All right, last spin, and that is absolutely nothing, guys. I think I'm gonna move over to that lucky ducky right there. Just bear with me a second. All right, guys, so I moved over from that crazy cherry. I got here to the lucky ducky. I put $100 in this one. I'm gonna do $5 max bet and see what we can do. Let me turn this camera around so we can get started. All right, here we go. $5 max bet. It should be bars, and it's not. Come on, lucky ducky. Show me some love, baby. This could be anything. And of course, it's bars, mixed bars. on, Lucky Ducky. Gotta do better than that. Good guys, I'm so sorry. Lucky Ducky is not nice to me no more. Guys, that was Lucky Ducky. Maybe another time, but he's been so mean to me lately, and I'm so sorry, guys. But at least we got to see some red screens in there. All right, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. See y'all next time out here at Choctaw Durant. Hope I can get y'all a better video next time. Thank you guys so much. I love you guys, and I will see y'all on my next.